And he's one of the strongest, most real personalities in all of pro wrestling. He is a real, honest to goodness, bona fide All-American athlete. And there was never a dull moment around Scott Steiner. Bill Watts used to carry a gun in his briefcase in the WCW towers because he was afraid of Scott Steiner. And I made sure Bill knew, because I was allegedly going to be his right-hand man, when it comes to Scott Steiner, Bill, you're on your own.